I'm not a really big fan of VIP sections. I like to call it VIP sections. I like to look at that more so as, instead of a very important person, more so of a very incredible praiser. I like the fun to be a place where the fire is. Sometimes when we say you're sitting in VIP, you get the solidity, you kind of get this pompousness. But other than your friends in the house, I can just say, God, I thank you for the love, because if I had not been for the love, had not been for you on my side, I'd be like a ship without a sail. I'm trying to tell y'all tonight, I'm convinced y'all tonight, you came to the wrong great place. Sitting tonight and chilling, you came to the wrong place on tonight. So go ahead and take a good look at everybody so we can get that out the way. The whole spectator is out the way. Amen. So now that we got that over, let's worship a God that deserves more than just enough. But he deserves all the